Science related game, and I will tell you about the science website. You can play so many games on this website. The name of this website is ecosystemforkids.com, and I'm going to play the life cycle of a bee online game. Life cycle of a bee. Let's start this game. So games are very important for students. The student can grasp the lesson, the concept very easily, and within a few seconds the student can understand the topic. So lots of times kids face a problem. They don't understand, they don't remember the life cycle, the process of life cycle process of bee. So by playing game the student can understand this topic easily. So let's play. So you can see here are four square boxes, and here at the right side you can see the names, eggs, larva, pupa and bee. And here are some pictures. First we have to arrange the picture, then we will label it. So now I'm going to arrange it. Now it looks like an egg and larva. Then I'm going to insert the pupa, and now bee. Let's check it whether the all the settings are right or wrong. Try again, it's wrong. Let's do it again. Okay, this time I think the problem is the eggs. It's larva. And egg. And pupa. And butterfly. Now eggs, larva, pupa, and bee. Now let's check this. Wow, congratulations, you found the right answer. So in that way you can play game. This is a good website. So guys, this is another game on this website, ecosystemforkids.com. Let's try to play this game. Just roll the dice and you will see one question. What body parts it's shown? Look at the picture, what the arrow shows. It's back. Next. Now roll the dice again. What body parts it's shown? It's chin. Now roll the dice again. What body parts it's shown? Ear. Roll the dice again. What body parts it's shown? Eye. Now let's wait for another question. What body parts it's shown? Foot, leg, navel, eye, foot. Next question. What body parts it's shown? What body parts it's shown? Forehead, leg, hair, knee. Roll the dice. what body part it's shown, forehead, leg, knee and hair. In that way, student can understand about the vocabulary. What body parts is shown? Knee, hair, head and leg. It's leg. Now what body parts is shown? Lip. What body parts is shown? Neck, teeth, lip, mouth. The arrow shows mouth. What body parts is shown? Lip, navel, mouth, teeth, navel. What body part is shown? Neck, mouth, navel, lip, neck. What body part is shown? Navel, leg, nose, neck. Body parts is shown, neck, teeth, thigh, teeth. So isn't it a good way to learn the vocabulary by playing this game? Now game over, congratulations. Classification, interactive game. Let's start. What you have to do, you have to spin it and just stop it. Then you will see a question. Just spin it. And when you want to stop, just stop it. These are the points. Any means you will take 500 points for this question. Cat. Cat is mammal, fish, bird or reptile. Now again spin it and just stop it. 400 points question. Chicken is bird, fish, mammal or reptile. Spin it and I just want to stop here. 300 for this question. 300 points you will get it. Crocodile is a mammal, bird, fish, reptile. Of course, reptile. Now spin it, stop it. Points question. Elephant, fish, bird, mammal, reptile, mammal. Spin it and stop it. And wow, I will get 500 points for this question. Flamingo, fish, reptile, mammal, bird. I think it's bird. Wow, it's correct answer. Now spin it, stop it, and 200 points question. Now gecko, fish, reptile, mammal, bird, reptile. Stop it. iguana. Iguana is bird, reptile, fish, mammal. Mammal. Wrong. Okay, spin it. And stop it. Monkey is fish, bird, mammal, reptile. Mammal. Spin it. Stop it. Ostrich is mammal, fish, reptile, bird. Bird. Quail is fish, mammal, bird, reptile, bird. Spin it and stop it. Shark is reptile, bird, mammal, or fish? Of course, fish. Now spin it. Stop it. Hundred points. Tilapia is bird, reptile, fish, or mammal? Fish. So, game over. Score is 4000, and you can play again if you want. So, you can learn lots of concepts on this website, ecosystemforkids.com. I will suggest you to play the game and learn about the science new concept easily by playing game. Thank you.